Hello people, my name is Ritvik and you are watching me on Exhibit Magazine. What I have today with me is the latest flagship from OnePlus. It's the OnePlus 9 RT, and it released this phone released in China around last year in November, and it was said that this won't be releasing in India anytime soon, but guess what, it's here. So without any further ado, let's get started with the unboxing. First things first, let's talk about the build quality of this device. The phone is completely black in color and has a glass panel with a matte finish to it. The texture feels like sandstone because it kind of glitters in the dark, but not too much. It has a metallic frame on the sides, and here at the back you can see the camera bump is not too much. I mean, it's still there, but nothing that would annoy you. Also, one more thing that caught my attention is the protection ring that OnePlus has given to the camera. Coming to the ports and buttons, you will see alert slider and power button on the right side. At the bottom, you will get speakers, Type-C port, SIM port and one mic. On the left side, you will see volume rocker, and on top, you will get secondary noise cancellation mic. You get an in-display fingerprint scanner, one touch, and your phone opens with a nice animation. Now coming on to the display, you get 6.62 inches full HD plus AMOLED display that feels very bright and rich and pops out the color on the screen. You get a support of 120Hz refresh rate and a 600Hz touch sampling rate. Due to such high refresh rate, you get to experience a very smooth scrolling experience. OnePlus has a brightness of 1300 nits, which delivers a clean, bright screen both indoors and outdoors. In this phone, you get Widevine L1 certification, so you can watch HD videos on, let's say, Netflix or Prime. You also get Corning Gorilla Glass for display protection. Now we have the processor to talk about, something that is very crucial in a smartphone. Here, you get the high-end Snapdragon 888 processor manufactured in 5nm technology and a graphic card of Adreno 660. You get one variant of 12GB RAM and 256GB storage. We also checked read and write speed. So here, you get read speed of 1.4GB and write speed of 741MB per second. With this processor and refresh rate, you can't go wrong with gaming. I played some heavy games on this device on high settings and not once did it lag. We installed Call of Duty and Asphalt 8, both high-end games, and I kept graphics to the maximum and it was a pretty smooth experience for me. In Asphalt 8, the sensors worked very well. Look at this, such nice colors and graphics. It did cause some heating issues while playing, and I think this is a very common issue with 888 chipset, but honestly, it wasn't much of a problem. Overall, the phone is well optimized for gaming and performance. Moving on to the camera, you get 50 megapixel primary rear camera, 16 megapixel ultra wide, 2 megapixel macro camera, and a 16 megapixel front camera. Now coming on to the camera UI, you get many modes such as night mode, or video, photo, portrait. You can select many more other options like the dual video mode, slow-mo, time-lapse, long exposure, movie, high resolution. So these are all the modes that you can select. Also, in the photo, you get many filters. You can select filters from here. You get original, then matte, then vivid, night city, North California, and much more. I'll select this to original for now. And coming to the, you can also select the HDR option. If you switch this on, this will get HDR. What else in the video, you can, as you can see that the resolution right now is 1080p in 30 fps frame rate. You can select this to 4k and 60 fps for better camera experience. So guys, I have taken this phone out to test how this front camera works, as well as to test how this microphone works, because right now, as you can hear, I'm very sure that you will be able to hear the noise which is happening. Just, I mean, the car is being washed, so there's a lot of noise. So whatever you are seeing or whatever you are hearing is the raw video from OnePlus 9RT. So this is the rear camera that you are seeing. I'm capturing the video in 4K 60 fps. Say uncle, say hi.
Hi.
Talking about the operating system, you get the Oxygen OS, which is based on Android 11. You will not find bloatware and lags on this device, and seems like a pretty good optimized phone overall. Moving on to the speakers, you get stereo speakers which are pretty loud and delivers a very clean sound. So here is the sample of the video as well as the sound. Talking about the battery, you get a 4500 mAh battery. You get a 65 watt fast charger which can charge your phone from 0 to 100% in around half an hour. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to Exhibit Magazine for more such great content. For then, bye.